whole new ball game. On April 9th, 1965, the Colt 45s changed their name to the Houston Astros and began playing in the new Harris County Dome Stadium. Because real grass would not grow indoors, a synthetic material called AstroTurf was invented. Asked if he liked artificial grass, the pitcher Tug McGraw said, "I don't know. I never smoked this stuff."